Okay, now I'm going to try the I turned off GT Rules AI mod too, and we're going to do the exact same mission to find out how the AI we're going to compare the two sort of thing, right? So what we're going to do is we're going to, that's where I laid off there, so we're going to delete this. Then we're gonna load that one. And we're gonna see exactly what the AI is like. So we're gonna have to go to the battle mechs. I do know that these have to be repaired. So let's go to timeline. We're gonna do two. Okay, there we go. That should have taken care of the battle mechs being repaired. Let's go to star map. Let's go back to this one. Let's head down that way. Okay. Contracts. Do that. Let's go. Okay, I'm going to stop talking now.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
All systems nominal.
Our target is an industrial complex marked on your tactical display. Our employer wants it gone, and we aim to please. Light that complex up like a New Year's celebration, Commander.
Units in the area.
Target acquired. Target engaged. New target.
Commando.
Thank you. Target engaged.
We've lost the storage facility.
Good start, Commander. I'm showing major damage to the target facility. Identified. Bring it down. Leave nothing left for them to salvage. The area is down to half capacity. Keep going.
Okay, we lost one mech. Not something I wanted, but let's just get out of here. We got too much on our hands. Good kill, good kill. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Nobody linger. No, no, any more troops. Let's get out of here.
Copy that. Follow the commander.
Let's go.
Happy you made it out of there alive, Commander. Stand by for pickup.
Well, as you can see, there is a big difference between this particular match with the stock AI and, oh, this particular pilot is dead. Well, jeez, that's not good. Mech's been damaged, obviously. Look, $541,000 to repair it. But as you can see, stock AI is a lot different than, say, with the whatever that other mod is for the AI. The other, like the mod AI, is far superior. But anyway, there you go. Take care. Okay, let's take a look at the mechs, see what sort of damage we're looking at here. This is my mech here I was in. Yeah, she looks like she's kind of banged up there. Oh, yeah. Some tearing. This is obviously the mech that pilot was in. Totally wrecked. Look at that cockpit, will ya? Totally destroyed. Very sweet. Look at that. Doesn't look like we. No damage at all on this mech at all. Wow. That's impressive. That's very impressive. Okay, that's the one we were looking at earlier there. Like I said, that's my mech that got all beat up there. Oh, yeah. Looks like I took a hit to the chest. I took a hit everywhere. Look at that, will ya? I was almost going to lose my right gun. Well, that could have been the mech that the pilot was in. God, man, it's going to cost a mint. Anyway, take care.